Gifts aren't conditional. They're gifts. You give them to people because you love them. They're not something you can take away because of some petty slight. You're not teaching people anything. You haven't gotten back at them. They don't even know they've upset you. All you have done here is constructed a monument to your own insanity. What kind of a person does that?